In this video demonstration, we will explore Oxygen's capability to use media form controls. These form controls allow you to insert media objects, such as audio and video content, as well as embedded browser-based resources in DIRA documents. Suppose we have a DIRA document about aeronautics, and it has a section about a future quiet supersonic aircraft. We decided to add a video in that section rather than describing it in detail. Oxygen provides a toolbar action that allows you to quickly insert media objects. We just position the cursor at the location where we want to insert the video, and then press the Insert Media button. This opens a dialog box that allows you to select and configure the media object. In our case, we want to insert a YouTube video. So, we are interested in finding a video about NASA's quiet supersonic plane. Then, we copy its embed code to the clipboard, so all we have to do is to paste that code in the URL field. Notice that Oxygen automatically extracts the link and video size, then populates the dialog box accordingly. Now the video is inserted in our document, and Oxygen is able to play it directly in author mode. Next, we want to publish the document to web help output, so we'll choose the corresponding transformation scenario. This is how the output looks like. And this concludes our demonstration. As always, thank you for watching.